Choosing to manage your apartment building or not is a very personal decision. It's important to remember that using a property management company is not always the answer. At the same time, the building may be located somewhere where you don't want to be managing it yourself, and you do need a third-party manager. Many find it profitable and rewarding to manage their own buildings, but in some circumstances, it's not feasible. Financial institutions will often require third-party management for a new buyer. But if you can demonstrate your present business experience and expertise, you may be able to alleviate the need for third-party management. If you do choose a third-party management company, it's important to stay involved on a very regular basis.